The Bloodline has arrived.
The longest reigning tag champions in WWE history, the Usos. The longest reigning Universal Champion in WWE history, Roman Reigns, and their special counsel, Paul Heyman.
A group that has stood atop the WWE for the last few years with the dominance, the swagger, and the gold to prove it.
And tonight, what they do will prove it even further.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Anytime the Bloodline makes an entrance in WWE, it's an event.
Because the WWE Universe knows it is seeing a once-in-a-lifetime assortment of talent.
With the titles and the accolades to prove it. He must be prepared for battle against one of the toughest competitors in all of sports entertainment.
And if he is, it'll be one of the most memorable moments in his entire career.
Clear that he's not about the past anymore. He's back in the...
Okay, is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
He has an answer for Rhodes.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Sidewalk slam.
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands.
Maybe that will set him up. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Oh!
Oh, right in there. Beautiful suplex. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Vicious right forearm.
I just have to say, people don't give Roman the credit he deserves for being a brilliant strategist. He knows how to get into his opponent's heads, both inside and outside the squared circle. And I'm certain he's going to prove that again here tonight.
Some intimidating mind games from Roman Reigns could make all the difference here.
Uh-oh! Locked and loaded!
Here comes the pin!
If anyone in the back wants to stop this match, now would be the time.
With pride on the line, Reigns is going as far as he believes he has to.
Missed timing with that springboard. Punch lands. And Reigns is vulnerable. Oh, and sky high with the brain buster. Turning the tables.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. He's struggling a bit here.
And the only thing on Roman's mind is to mount more punishment.
Oof. Bang. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
With a stiff knee. Huge toss.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Can he take advantage? And this match will head back to the ring. Neckbreaker! Roman Reigns measuring his man. Oh, and a reversal. The count was stopped before it started.
Amazing.
The end is looming now.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Suplex! Launched. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
Roman Reigns setting up for his pending move. Rhodes denies the attack.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
And did you hear the impact of that? And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
And that's the sharp mind of Reigns, getting inside his opponent's head and taking them apart.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Out of the ring. What's next?
Two.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Boom! Cody Rhodes has an opponent.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
And the count doesn't even begin.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
You got him.
The American Nightmare.
face of the American Nightmare. What's he going to have to do to put this away? Crank in the head. You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Springboard! Oh, straight to the floor!
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
In the midsection. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh my, sent flying.
Able to avoid there.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, watch this display of power.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
He's heading back to the ring. The tribal chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat.
Oh. Ooh! What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Boom! Sent flying. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Rolling into a monkey flip. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline. He's able to fend off the attack.
Final cut. Perfectly executed. And Rose batters the competition further there.
And sizing up the target.
Front meet face.
And he's been caught. Roman Reigns about to put his opponent away. No getting up from this.
And that may end the American Nightmare.
That's gotta be it.
Two count. He wins! He wins!
Here is your winner.
Victory for him in this match.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.
Ripley.
expression on her face tells you all you need to know about Rhea Ripley.
Rhea has complete confidence in herself.
Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life.
Flair says she's proud to be a queen, and she should be celebrated.
Well, Flair will also embarrass and humiliate those who choose not to fall in line. As the puppet master of the women's division and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as the queen
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
WWE's top superstar set for action here in a fatal four-way. As you see, Rhea Ripley, Becky Lynch, Bianca Belair, and Charlotte.
And this is exactly the situation where you heed the advice to keep your head on a swivel.
Oh, yeah.
from way up.
Absolutely, that could be the difference maker. The windows of opportunity are so small in this environment.
And being at the right place at the right time to pick up the scraps is the way to go.
Look out!
Here comes crashing down with a big-time splash.
And back into the ring she goes. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Targeting the ankle. What a forearm smash.
Extending their opponent's arm and a big leg drop.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Might have ended it with her opponent's biggest moment.
Charlotte Gaines.
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power.
The prison trap.
She breaks the hold. Placed in the corner.
Becky with a takedown. Looking for the disarmer. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmer.
Put it in the books. She gets her. Becky Lynch gets the win.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight.
All four competitors in this match gave everything they had.
But there can only be one winner in the end, and you are looking at them.
Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the all-
seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch. And on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating.
Bobby Lashley has wasted very little time putting every other WWE superstar on notice.
Bobby Lashley is all about discipline. The son of a United States drill sergeant, former serviceman himself.
High impact personified.
Big knee, and right between the shoulder blades. Is it enough?
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
And he saw that coming from Montez. Able to reverse. Scoop slam. Oh. Montez Ford getting ready. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Oh my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Holland able to counter. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Much in them at this point.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Here
Lee.
This was a truly spectacular win.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.